Under the theme Youth Empowerment, Entrepreneurship and Decent Employment, Standard Chartered Bank has thought that by collaborating with voluntary services overseas, the objective of the fund will be achieved. According to William Guerra, the project implementation lead at VSO, about 500 beneficiaries from the districts of Kampala and Wakiso will access the funds in four different cohorts.
I have had experience working with these youth. And we are able to say that there are many, many available opportunities for youth in agriculture.
A total of 5% of the money will go to people with disability. 100 of them will be reskilled, while the rest will receive support in starting small and medium enterprises.
During the height of the first wave of the COVID pandemic, we made a relief donation of 1.6 billion to various NGOs. As a responsible bank, we will also continue to offer innovative, sustainable finance solutions to meet the evolving needs of individuals and companies we bank.
The news that 1 billion 56 million has been secured to empower youth is not only welcome but very strategic. Thank you, Standard Chartered Bank, and we thank VSO for this partnership. And please take my message to the rest of your colleagues who are not here today that Government of Uganda appreciates.
Last year, the fund supported over 6,000 youths. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.